Never an enjoyable position to be in, being the bearer of bad news.
So what then? You're just here to tell me some guy died that I thought died 25 years ago?
Well, I'm here because Frank asked me to be the executor of his will. I've come to inform you of your inheritance. His primary asset was his home, which his father left to him, which he has now left to you. The property's currently valued at $2.5 million.
Then?
He's from here.
That's cool that you guys decided to hang around a little bit.
Great to finally meet you. Frank used to talk you up a lot.
You're trespassing.